I think that definitely you can tell if something is fake if it's if the headline is very sensationalized, and if you go into the article and you really read through it and just taking a second to think, is this something that sounds very credible or not? And then doing the research to find if it's been proven on multiple sources instead of just relying on that one source that may be overextending the truth. Something we do at Talon is we have a news minute every single day. And so when we're choosing our stories for the news minute, it's usually 2 to 3 local stories. And so we usually go to either Channel 10 in Rochester or Channel 8, and we find the credible sources like that. We never take something from a blog or an uncredible website or news source that we've never really heard of before, because we don't want to be putting out information to people that isn't proven. And so we also try to find our source or multiple sources with the same information to verify that it has been proven and it is true.